on the PlayStation game console. The Bugs are back.
And we're back on Shotgun. Folks, it is puppy time! Here, puppy! Why, what are you? Jeff Jarrett gets stunned by Stone Cold, but he looks okay now with Deborah by his side. Even you look okay with Deborah. Yeah, it was a rough week this past week on Raw for the self-proclaimed greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time. Yeah, he got stunned by Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that kind of happens when you go out on the WWF television and say that you're the greatest in anything of all time, except for maybe like that, Deborah.
Well, he may have the best valet of all time in Deborah. And Jeff Jarrett's been a little bit jealous of all the attention Deborah's received as of late, but she deserves it. Look at the puppies.
Oh, don't great. Have to tell me twice.
Me off right there. I got a little news for everybody tonight. There's not a person in this building that deserves to see the puppies except me. Looking at you, begging, pleading to see the puppies. Well, you ain't gonna see them, because tonight you're gonna get the boom. That's right, you're gonna get Double J. That's right, you're gonna get Jeff Jarrett, the greatest, and I said the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time.
You know what? I think this is all your fault, Michael, and I enjoy working with you, but I think it's your fault we're not going to see him tonight.
His opponent is the hunter, Ben Cumberland, weighing 333 pounds, the Blue Meanie.
Terry, where's Pepperland?
Down there. So it's the Blue Meanie against Jeff Jarrett. Intercontinental title on the line this week on Shotgun. And wait a minute, Jeff Jarrett not wasting any time going right to work. 300-pound Blue Meanie. And Jarrett won't waste any time on Sunday Night Heat, 7 o'clock, 6 Central on USA. Jarrett renewing an old rivalry, defending the Intercontinental Championship against the Road Dogg.
Yeah, he and the Road Dogg go way, way back. Found out that Road Dogg was singing behind Jeff Jarrett. And Jeff, I don't think he's ever forgiven Road Dogg for giving that up.
And speaking of Sunday Night Heat, what about this matchup? The Big Show meets Triple H.
Wow, why'd that come any bigger than that? Especially with both men having huge matches and fully loaded
next Sunday on pay-per-view. That's right, Big Show meets Kane with Hardcore Holly, a special guest referee, and Triple H and Rock in the fully loaded strap match and some unique stipulations in that one.
Yeah, I mean, you could pin. It has to be one with a pinfall. They're connected by a strap, and it could be in anywhere in the building. It may be in the Great Lakes outside Buffalo.
No disqualification, and there's the Jarrett strut, the Intercontinental Champion in control of the Blue Meanie. You got a haircut this week.
And I think it's very flattering. It brings out the color in his eyes nicely.
Jarrett now, look at Meanie. He walked into that one.
Side slam by Meanie, who, while not being very aesthetically pleasing physically, can do some good stuff.
And Meanie now climbing the ropes, made a mistake. Jeff Jarrett, look at this.
I would never in my life do that move with the Blue Meanie. Would you?
Well, Jarrett capitalized on it.
Dude, that position was nasty. Borderline ugly.
And the Intercontinental Champion now in control.
What are you laughing at?
Deborah's not ugly. Deborah is downright lovely as she looks on from ringside.
Yeah, but she's not over here looking at us.
Oh, she winked at me when she came by.
You wish.
Look at Meanie now. Meanie trying to gain control. Finger to the eyes by Jeff Jarrett.
Jeff Jarrett knows all the shortcuts, and that's why he probably is the greatest Intercontinental Champion.
Oh! And maybe not for much longer, the way Meanie used that neck breaker, snapping all the weight down. Blue Meanie with that neck breaker, and now Jeff Jarrett trying to regain control. Jarrett whipped into the corner. Look at this up top. Oh, Meanie caught him. Meanie caught him, and Jarrett's in trouble. Going for the ride here. What a slam by Meanie. Here's the cover now. Wait a minute. Deborah up on the apron.
Blue Meanie needs to look at Jeff Jarrett. Go after the title. If you have the title, the girls will come. Kicks deep the bounce. Oh, no.
Wait a minute.
He told Deborah not.
Look at the Meanie.
Good grief.
Look at the Meanie. And look at Jarrett. Face first. And Meanie got caught. And Jarrett regains, I should say retains, the Intercontinental title.
My eyes hurt.
Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Jarrett.
Did you see the glare from the lights off that? Is that what that was? I just figured it was the pure hideousness of that drum of meaning. But let's be honest, the guy came out here, had a good effort, but he did not focus, and he went after Deborah, and look what happened.
I'll tell you what, the superstars are going to have to be focused next Sunday and fully loaded.